Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm John.
And together we're OCB.
Reactions.
And we're here to start another block. Just so you know, like if you're waiting for your suggestion, we shoot in blocks. We get as much done as we can and then we release it each day. So we're not ignoring you. I'm just reprising that so you know that we are paying attention. That's why we have the playlist up there for you to see that we are listening. We are putting it in a list. We will get to it.
Right. And just to also explain, we had said that we were going to move into doing 6 episodes a week. We will be doing that, but we're going to wait until after winter breaks. If you've been following OCB, the C stands for crippled. We're both disabled. And this cold weather is a bitch on us. And on top of it, it makes travel a little bit more difficult and whatnot. So once we get to where we can meet regularly and make sure that we're getting everything recorded, we'll move into doing it 6 days a week, and then, well, 6 episodes a week, 7 episodes and so on after, wow, you know, the numbers build up. But yeah, for now, it's just not viable for us. But we're not going to cut it short and start doing less than 5 a week, unless, you know, an emergency comes up or something.
Today we have Earthgang, Nothing But the Best, featuring Ari Lennox.
Yeah, when I read that, I thought it said Annie Lennox, and I got excited, and then I saw it said Ari, and I was kind of not as excited anymore.
Yeah, I don't know who Ari Lennox is, so I guess that's actually a bonus. Like, no, it's not, because I like Annie Lennox in the Eurythmics and her solo stuff after. I enjoyed her work. Maybe Ari Lennox is related to her or something. I don't know.
I have no clue. And I have no clue what we're getting into. I don't believe I've ever heard anything from Earthgang.
No, I assume it's rap or hip-hop. I assume they smoke weed.
Yeah, just from the album art.
Yeah, I mean, it was nice of them to let an 8-year-old draw their album with crayons. Or their album cover, yeah. But, yeah.
Alright, well, before we get started, please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share. Get the word out about our show, and then go down into the description where there'll be a link to this still video. And then check out our GoFundMe. Once again, we're about an eighth of the way to getting our camera and new lighting, so check it out and share. We just go ahead and get this started then. Once again, no clue what we're getting ready to get into here.
Sound off key to you?
Yes. One thing did get me right from the very beginning. I'm pretty sure they're using real drums, yeah, and a real bass, unless they've got some really good new programming. But otherwise,
I just want to point out, I don't know what the what 8-year-old drew this for them, but what a perverted little 8-year-old to be drawing booty and stuff on them.
Well, you know. But, no, I'm just,
Or maybe it's his mom, I don't know. That's just how she walks around, I don't know.
But, I don't know, we'll keep it going, but so far, I'm just really not impressed with this.
So far, no.
So, alright.
Yeah. oh, you let that blood spill, fuck up your flow. All my local rosters towing yappas, roll a ganja, then I slide a vagina. You sponsor, had a 9-to-5 working out. I used to be just like you. Keep in mind, we did this shit for the free ski. Me, Johnny, VJ, Adiski, me, Stay Weezy, made it a little easy. Little did we know about all the politics and meetings and these old ass pussy niggas caught up in their feelings. Rat races everlasting, I'm an eagle to it. Only swooping when I need to do it. Earn my strikes, bitch, I'm Beetlejuicing. Burn the lights, I wanna see you moving. Fertilize, even though I don't believe in shooting. Hey, take it easy, my nigga. She get greasy every minute that you let the skillet sit. Hands free, don't say shit to me about the penmanship. Had to backwood roll before I finished this stillest.
I'm not gonna lie, I want this to just be over.
I'm glad that she's not there anymore, or Ari Lennox, that is definitely not Anna Lennox.
Yeah.
I'm glad she's not in it anymore. I know, I'm dreading them going back to chorus, because I like the guy. And I like the sound of his voice. I like the, you know, the sing-songy kind of reggae feel of it. I like certain aspects of this. As a whole, no, I'm really not into it. But,
My general attitude towards rap, it's going to have to be something extraordinary for me, and to me, this just sucks. It's obvious that whoever this is was high off their ass when they did it.
Like I said, there are elements of it that I can appreciate. Overall, though, I'm not... I think it's kind of a mess.
Yeah. But. Okay.
If Sade and Juicy J had a child, well, honey, if you brave, then maybe you should pick the stallion. Riding on the leaves through the lightning, no. Falling on my knees, would you like to know? I whip the feast up with the heat while under microscopes. Now stream all the reasons to siphon the flow. Say no, I gotta keep it easy. Dragonfly with the breezy. Batter eye at the past and then catapult to the precinct. Naturally check the balance and negatively decreasing. No ration for tiger passion. Abundantly me releasing nothing but the best.
100 million on my mind. I got it, yeah. Tell me why you wasting time. I think I've been saying, guessing next I'm going blind. What did
okay.
I think I'd rather listen to Merzbow.
No.
this is just, I think the same 5-year-old wrote the music that did the cover art.
I thought, like, when they went back to that off chorus, and then they had the second rapper sing it instead of the... There's elements of this, I think, that if it was executed better, I would really like it. But it's not been executed better.
It would have to be executed much better. This is just a mess.
All the elements for something really special are here, but they're not meshing. It's like, and it's pretty bad.
This is what drugs do to you.
Yeah, see, it's like, this is what happens when people are actually on drugs.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. The guy erased his comments. Never mind.
Yeah. All right. Let's just go ahead and get this finished out, because I want it to be done.
Do it, baby. Nothing but the best. Nothing but the best. 100 million on my mind. I ain't got it yet. Tell me why you wasting time. I think I've been saying, guessing next I'm going blind. What did you expect? Nothing but the best.
Yeah, that the only thing it had going for it was real drums and bass. Otherwise, I thought the whole thing sucked.
I was thinking about the things that come in and dropped out and the switches and the changes, and I wanted to like it. I wanted it to be good, but it wasn't. It was a mess. It was like, we have all these cool elements. If we tighten them up, we'll make a really cool song. But we're going to throw them in a blender and see what happens.
It's like, I came into this open-minded, thinking, I might try to like this. It flushed that down the toilet real fast.
Most of the stuff that he's given us, I was like, I at least appreciated. This is just, I don't even know how to describe it. It's just a mess.
Yeah.
Needs tightened down, and needs a real producer to come in and say, like, no, this goes here, this goes here, this goes here, this comes up here, this comes up here, this comes up here, and basically you need somebody like a nun with a ruler just smack into engineer's hand every time he tries to, you know, do something wrong. It's like, yeah, tighten this up and it'd have been awesome.
It put the joint down every now and then, seriously. Like I said, the real drums, the real bass, which was kind of a mean sound, like a gurgling, bass, and everything just sucked. I'm sorry, I can't like this, and I can't say anything nice about it. And it's not because it's rap, it's because it sucked.
I didn't like it either, but it's like, I wanted to. I really did. It's like, when it came in, they're like, oh, an organic bass line. Oh, a real drum. Like with you, like, oh, a real drill instruments. Like, and there were, I think the thing that pisses me off most, like, were parts. Like, there would be like 10 seconds or 2 seconds or three. Like, that's, oh, man, you ruined it. It's like, if you tighten this up, it'd have been really, really good. But you didn't. It's just this loose hodgepodge of, you know,
which
synaptic ideas.
But you know what? I think even at this point now, we can say it's not because it's rap that I dislike it. Because we've had probably 4 or 5 on here that I actually kind of got into and liked them. Yeah. It's not because it's rap. It's just because it was.
I don't know if this even qualifies as rap. I mean,
I think this right here was like everyone's first attempt at production.
Yeah, they went to a school and only used the flunkies that are on their last.
Well, they're probably sitting here recording everything on a laptop and a USB microphone or something. But
it wasn't that airy or hissy or anything. But it's like, maybe that was it. Maybe they repeated their parts in different studios. And it was all shipped via email, and somebody just like hurriedly put it together.
I don't know. I'm not gonna keep commenting on it, because the more I comment, the more I'm just gonna dog on it.
Yeah, I'm done. I mean, yeah. Fairly well and all that. So.
Yeah. Although at the same time, thanks for the suggestion. Keep them coming. So thank you very much.
Hey, when you get a chance to, go down into our description and check out our Cafe Press link for our t-shirt.